Laguta do it now? The first two and he's a champion.
Yep, semi-final number one, and Laguta has made a beauty! Right away from the start from gate number three, Artem Laguta has got the lead, and he's now just over three laps away from winning his first world title. Artem Laguta the leader, Bartosz Smarsznik is second, third is Ty Woffen, and Ord Madsen is coming around the outside. But what a way to respond when the pressure's on from Artem Laguta.
Fantastic start out of gate three, not the best gate by any manner of the means, but he absolutely textbook start. He's got that silky start out in front, super smooth, and the man's on the way, on the cusp of finishing in front and winning his first world championship. And Nigel, it is fully deserved.
Absolutely. Artem Laguta has won four of the last five rounds of the world championship. He's recovered from a poor start tonight. It's Artem Laguta who is the new Speedway champion of the world.
After the first three rides, but he showed the character, and all of a sudden he is now, as you rightly say, the new world champion, the Grand Prix champion of Speedway. What a way to do it. He's won five Grand Prix already this year. His form has been extraordinary, and it is fully deserved. It would have been a travesty in truth if he hadn't managed to do it tonight. Being congratulated by the outgoing champion in Bartosz Smarsznik. That's great sportsmanship from there. Clearly a very popular man, with everybody coming round to shake his hand, give him a kiss, give him a cuddle. But, yeah, Nige, it was looking a bit dodgy earlier on, but by crikey, he's shown great character and determination.
Artem Laguta
is the world champion, and for so long we've talked about Emil Sifutinov being the Russian world champion.
Yes.
But Artem Laguta has beaten him to the punch. Sifutinov is partner in crime in the Speedway of Nations. Great moments these between guys and colleagues and friends who go at it. Hans Nielsen in there as well. Special moments.
Oh, I don't know. It's very, very happy. Yeah, thank you. My journey, life, Avelina, Adam, Agnia, thank you, my dad, my mom. I'm very happy today.
Congratulations once again. Thank you so much for this amazing job.
Yeah. Oh. Thank you.
Thank you.